All right, Ann Arby in the house. It feels good to be in Ann Arby. Give it up for yourselves. That Mario Kart type of thing, you know? That Mario Kart type of feeling. We got, from Cleveland, Ohio, Mushy Krongo! From Manhasset, New York, Fugue Katzman. Played lacrosse goalie till what year in high school?
I actually didn't make it to high school with lacrosse because I had an allegiance to baseball and I only did it through, actually eighth grade I hurt my arm so I was injured that year. Seventh grade.
Trivia, who's the greatest lacrosse player to play at Manhasset High School? Jim Brown.
James Brown.
He gets first place. call this the artificial hip. This is a release for us. We've been playing all week in Chicago on a Prove It kit, which is a kick snare hat. Tonight, Eris brought this gorgeous, we're in heaven. Give it up for the Euphorics. Opening up. We got a fun set. We're gonna be weaving in some originals, some covers. We're gonna weave in some of our favorite products happening today. They can't hear me. Break it down. I'm talking about a little something. I'm talking about the Saucony Triumph 8. I'm talking about the Sleepmaster Tempur-Pedic on Amazon, $110. Who's that? Oh, right there. What is that? Sleepify, that was a product. That was a good product. Who was at the Sleepify show? Yes. I don't know if it's been made clear yet, but Joe Dart is on the gig tonight.
To Mushy, he always on the cutting edge of what's 5 stars and most user reviews on Amazon. It's really, really nice. Hey, Jonah, looks like, could you turn that microphone on? And I mean that in the most respectful way.
It's not an issue. It's not.
Oh, well, look, what did they say? You ask and sometimes you don't get. But sometimes you do, and that's what just happened. Thank you, Jonah.
Thank you, Jonah, on sound. Yes. Keep that clap going. We need a little bit.
Can you slow it down just a little bit? Yeah. Sorry, you got to turn the BPM.
Well, no, it's
a little faster.
It's okay if it rushes a little bit. We're not like time freaks, you know? Like in the studio, we'll okay. One, two, one. character of his, the guy who emotes more than he plays. Talking about Niles North. It's Niles North in the house tonight. Is
how about London, Ontario? We got London in the house.
Ontario in the house. There we go.
I love London. How about Brooklyn, Michigan? We got them in the house? Yes. I love Brooklyn.
Oh, that's a good motif.
How about Hollywood, Florida in the house? Oh, I love Hollywood. Billy Joel sang about Hollywood in that song about Hollywood, Florida. I stayed in a motel there last weekend, actually. Wonderful sleep I had. Continental breakfast, not so hot. You win some, you lose some.
Thank you.
Sometimes you get reminded of a story and you don't even know what, why the story came into your mind. I was reminded of a story in the green room. I went to the Shakespeare Company with my father in Cleveland. And right before the end of the first act, this actor, he clutched his heart and fell to the ground. The crowd was silent, you know. And it was a very tense, you could imagine how tense that would be. And a doctor from the crowd rushed to the stage. And then this voice rang out from the balcony. It said, "Give him an enema." And it was extremely awkward. The doctor, of course, flustered. He goes into CPR. The crowd hushed again. "Give him an enema." And the doctor brings out the defibrillator. He's bringing in the big guns. And it rings out. "Give him an enema." And the doctor freaks. He turns to her. He says, "With all due respect, lady, this man just suffered cardiac arrest. I don't think an enema is going to help him." And she says, "It couldn't hurt."
Thank you.
Oakland, Ohio, Mushy Krango.
From Harbor Springs, Joe Dart, coming down north.
Reelin.
We did a few nights in Chicago. Joe came in from Glasgow on what? What's the airline? British Airways. Woody and I drove up a hybrid Honda Theo Southwest, right?
Yeah, I'm a Southwest guy for life.
He's a Southwest evangelist.
Anybody interested in a 50,000 bonus mile card, let me know at the merch booth after the show.
The merch booth there.
We're also selling vinyl, but really I'd rather talk to you about the airline bonus points. Thank you.
Gotta break out the Dan.
You gotta learn about the Dan.
Shoulders forward or shoulders back? Shoulders back? Shoulders forward. All right. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
This is so such a treat tonight. That was the of course, the dart segment of the program. Where funk meets formal. The Punch Brothers of funk. The Chris Thiele of funk, Joe Dart. We're going to bring up an extremely special guest tonight. Only playing Ann Arbor this tour. Give it up for Antwaun Stanley.
Listen, Listen, I just want to hear one thing from you guys, all right? Can you just say this? You better never, ever forget it, never forget it. Say it. You better never, ever forget it, never forget it. Say it. You better never, ever forget it, never forget it. Say it. You better never, ever forget it, never forget it. Say it. You better never, ever forget it, never, ever forget it, sir. You better never, eh. 16, 12 is a cold to my heart. I go 1, 6, 1, 2, 0. Star. I go 16, 12. I go. You guys sound so good out there. Oh. Oh, so rhythmic.
A very rhythmic crowd.
Take us out.
Yeah.
Good. We've been calling this the Click to Brick Tour. You know what click to brick means? It's like when Warby Parker opens a retail location. You go click to brick. We're like an internet thing, but this is real life, right? Yeah. A text to vote. You want to hear Woody on Expression Pedal Synth or Wah Pedal Rhodes? Both kind of involve a cutoff filter. What? Wah cutoff, or sorry, Expression Pedal Synth? Wah Pedal Rhodes? Problem, what he does, what doesn't, he does whatever he wants. The Santa baby himself, Woody God.
Who knows 13, 9, 0, 30, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11
What do you have, perfect pitch? How do I get the wah off?
Jack, just tap your toe lightly on the front part of the pedal and you'll disengage the wah.
I've had this wah stuck in wah position. I need help. Yes. Christmas songs about LA in Ann Arbor in April. And everybody's on board. That's where it's at.
One, two, three. Listen, we're gonna do a little sing-along, okay? You guys know how this works?
Oh, they had it.
I wanna divide the room up into three halves.
Use the proper term.
Three-thirds, sorry.
No, tenor, alto, soprano.
Oh, I thought you were getting mathematics on me here. It's been a long time since I've done long division. Tenor part. It's called a melody. In LA. Gotta hear you do that with me, middle of the room. That's a nice little amount of volume there. It's a lot of volume. One more time.
True tenors.
Now, what's the
true tenors at?
What's the problem with most tenor males? The problem with most tenor males is that tenor males don't speak in their mask because they're trying to socialize with the other apes at the playground, right? It's hard being a tenor male, a true tenor male. You might say something like, "Hey guys, how's it going today? Anybody check the score of the game last night?" But instead you're gonna get something like, "Hey guys, how'd it go last night? Hey, all right.
The remix.
I don't want any of that tonight. I want a true tenor in LA. One more time. Go. One more time. All right, now I want the bass. You could be a real in LA. Let's hear that one.
In LA.
I need to hear that one more time. Here we go. Okay, what about those tenors? Where are you guys at? Nice. I need a little more from the bass, though. Alright, now I need the sopranos. You know what you're doing? In LA. Let me hear that one. In LA. Alright, I got a lot of soprano presence. I need a little more bass. In LA. Now I need a little more soprano, okay? In LA. A little hair more.
Theo, make sure that's working. Make sure the guitar is working. Oh my gosh. Getting into the deep cuts. This song is the original is the dress white or gold or blue and purple of 1974. This is the original pre-internet.
So we're gonna work this song out. We're gonna work this song out.
We're fixing a guitar tone.
First question my mother always asks when I say, "Mom, my guitar, it doesn't work. It's broken. Throw it in the garbage."
Antwaun, if you could grab that mic by the Wurlitzer, hopefully there's enough level.
And she says to me, "Did you try plugging it in?" Yeah. It's hard sometimes. That's why you gotta call Antwaun and say, "Hey, dude, let's play some music."
Remember that backbeat.
Let's get that backbeat. I want to hear the backbeat. Florida, let me hear the backbeat. Backbeat. One, two, three.
Thank you.
What's up, y'all?
Tonight, we are the Vulfpeck. We have vinyl for sale. We're going to be in the back by the merch booth, signing vinyl and kissing babies. Bring your baby to the merch booth. Thank you, Ann Arbor. We love you. This is our hometown. Yes! Somebody get the mic away from me. I'm never gonna leave.
Tell him something good.
Got is covers. Is that cool? Yeah. Oh, actually, we know we got other stuff. Is Finkelstein in the house? Let's play a fun one, right? Yeah.
teach you how to use the card catalog system.
Our very own tri-state hero, Theo Katzman.
Oh, what a night. Late December back in 63. What a very special time for me. I remember what a night. Oh, what a night. You know I didn't even know her name. I was never gonna be the same. But I'm late for the night.
Thank you guys for coming out tonight. We are Vulfpeck. Want to make sure you give it up one more time for the Euphorics. One of my favorite bands. Stick with these guys. I actually taught all these guys music lessons. I love them very much. We are done. But thank you for having us tonight. And give it up one more time for the Euphorics and Vulfpeck. Yes.